Hello, hello, hello. Trina, welcome back. Hi Gaurav, hello everyone. The three people live, just two highs. Where is the third one? Come on, like I keep saying, every time you're joining in, come and say hi, say how are you. How was your day, guys? Krina and Gaurav, how have you guys been? Join in, say hi, hello, please interact, come on. Hello, hello Ayush. I forgot to get a pillow. One second. Hey, Ayush, I'm good. How are you doing, Ayush? We'll wait for some more people to join in and अच्छा काम हुआ है. That's what I take it as. Such a glow on my face right now. Trust me, it's not only light. See, without light also. No wonder I'm talking about skin glow. It's good. My day was nice. We had Visarjan today. Hi, Swamishri. I had a blast. Yes, I did have a blast. You want to know about it? So, I did mention that yesterday that at our house, we don't do Visarjan as in a pond or at the beach because it pollutes it. It breaks the idol. It breaks our heart. So, that's not something we like. So, when it's Ganesh Chaturthi, we get our idol outside, we praise it for 1.5 days and we keep the idol back in our house. We don't want to do the proper Visarjan. Hi Anirudh. Hi Harshit. Thank you. Alright, are we ready to start? Ready to go? Alright, cool. Okay, so I have spoken about, I've spoken about getting glow on your skin multiple times, which is why I'm gonna rush through the points in like just 1 minute. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna keep it open for discussion and questions. Because last time I started my questions and the network had an error, which is why we had to stop. So I'm just gonna quickly rush through and give a revision of what I spoke in my earlier stream. And then I'm gonna be open only for questions so we can take the full show for questions. Before starting, everyone, thank you so much for joining in. This is Vishakha Sodha, your GOQII Couch, and jo bhi sab naye hai, see though there is a subscribe button there. It'll not give you random notifications, so don't worry about it. Just click on the subscribe button so every time when I am live, you come to when I'm live. So you guys can join in and we can talk. Also, keep hitting the hearts. You guys are very slow. Keep hitting the hearts. Hi Aman, hi Atul. Alright. So quick revision. One is you need to cover your face every time you're out. Proper with a scarf. 30 minutes before you leave, you gotta apply a sunscreen. Get proper sleep. Drink plenty of water. Coconut water is you giving your time to giving that time to your skin to breathe. No, you gotta apply that. What else am I missing? When you wake up, when you're still on bed, you're having little acne on your face, how do I completely get my skin clear? Okay, so acne is because of so much of acid in your body, so much of heat in your body. So not only applying externally, but you need to cleanse your system internally, Harshit. Alright, so start eating dairy products, start eating fruits, loads of fruits. And over dairy products, fruits are extremely important. Apart from that, externally, rub eyes on your face every morning. Wash your face properly. When you're wearing a helmet, cover your face. When you're going out, cover your face. Whenever you're stepping out, cover your face with a scarf. Trust me, it really, really helps. Hi, Ashish. Nagandla Rajeshwar, kitna pani peena zaruri hai? Kitna pani peena zaruri? 3-4 liter. I'm not able to drink water a lot. If I drink a lot of water, sometimes my stomach gets... That's the first time I've heard. Please get it checked. That's very unusual. Drinking a lot of water. Let me Google that. I've really never heard something like that. Drinking plenty of water gets your stomach upset. Is it because you would want to pee a lot? It could be that, okay? It could be that, and please do not avoid that, okay? Hi, Vishal. Hello. Every time you're drinking loads of water, you would want to go and pee a lot. Please do that. Alright? Do not stop. You're like, you know, I'm bored. I don't want to go pee. No. You gotta pee. If you don't go to the washroom and let your urine pass regularly, it'll create issues. That is something that'll lead to stomachache. But, plenty of water causes upset stomach. I'm literally Googling this because I've never heard something like that. I'll tell you about dark circles. Yes, true. In pimples, blackheads, whiteheads, pigmented dark circles, dark skin. All right. So when it comes to whiteheads and blackheads, you got to scrub your skin a lot. You can pick a ready scrubber, or what you can do is you can use a papaya skin as a scrub. For dark circles, what you can do is you can take cooked green tea, the cooked one, alright? So either the dip, or if you have normal green patti, when you are cooking, let the green patti be, mix it with honey and apply it on your dark circles, your under eye, and even on your face. It really helps get rid of your dark circles, and then just scrub it. So it also becomes a scrubber for your blackheads and your whiteheads. Above and below eyes, dark circles is the full thing. Even I have dark circles, but they're not too evident. What I do is I apply a night cream, and along with that I apply an under eye cream. I've tried a lot of creams. The current cream I'm using is the Kaya. It's like drops, so I apply that. But if you want to follow natural routines, I have already mentioned you can use put 2 steel spoons in the freezer. Ekdam chill ho jane do, and then put it on your eye. Like, if this is the spoon, no? So put it on your eye like that. Please don't let buffering so much happen as we... I don't know, it's not buffering on my end. Kreena, I think it's the stream is fine on your end, right? I mean, it's not an error on my side. For adults, the recommends a clear liquid diet, blah, blah, blah. No! Is drinking water on an empty stomach and... Even Google doesn't have something like that. Check, no issue. Alright. Hi Rohit, how are you? Aankhon ke liye kya kare? I just mentioned aankhon ke liye kya kare. Green tea, steel spoon. You can also have cucumber. But if you apply, like if you just let a piece of cucumber be for 2 days and you're like, kuch nahi hua, nahi hoga, it takes time. What else you can do is just take a potato, not boiled, normal potato, grate it and place the grating bit on your eye. Does stomach get hard kind of? That is very weird. I just Google it. Trust me, my PC is on and I don't find any... It's very weird. Just speak to your doctor about this, you know. Because every doctor, every dietitian, every nutritionist will mention that you have to drink loads of water. Hi, Vivek Sharma. Vishal doesn't have a question today. What's up, Vishal? No questions today. It was an amazing session here yesterday. We should do that more often. More of motivation sessions, right? Some small pimple-like structure on my hand. Please tell what to do. A pimple-like structure on, is it permanent or no? If it is permanent, then it's something that you've got. There are people who get like small pimple-like structure. It's skin color, right? That's okay. People have that. It's just that excess skin which is formed. Hi Rohan, Hindi mein boli, sorry. Isse agar main Hindi mein bhi baat karungi, apologies. But I don't know, my Wi-Fi is on, my 4G is on. I have no idea what is causing issues. How to clear the acne scars? Frankly, acne scars I have not thought of. Wait, let me see. maybe I'll just remember some things that I've done. It's very difficult to remove acne scars actually, which is why I don't know about it. Yes, I will see once more drinking water and then see, let you know, because yesterday you had stomach. Maybe it's two different things and you're combining it to one. Coincidence bhi ho sakta na. Lips getting darker. Lips are getting darker. Do you smoke, Soumyashri? If you smoke, I can recommend things like that accordingly. I'm still looking for that. I mean, stomach upset. I'm not finding anything. Why is it happening? It's very weird. Please get it checked. Weird. Yes, please don't call me ma'am. But I was just googling for you and I don't know, I tried different keywords but I'm not finding. Miss your today's session as right now I'm traveling. No problem, Rohit. Once I'm done with the show, you can come back and watch it later as well. So don't worry about that. Alright, coming back to the other question, how to lighten your lips? Apply ghee. Ghar ka jo ghee hota hai, wo apply karo. Acne scars goes, I guess, by aloe vera, but it'll go. Of course, it's something that takes a lot of time. But again, that's something I'll make a note of and come back to you. I still have to check with my doctor. So, the thing is, sometimes I probably take 2-3 days extra to come back to you with a question because I don't just Google it up. Because Google it karna ho to tum log bhi kar sakte ho. So I speak to a few people who have it. I speak to a few people who've tried things. I speak to my doctor and then I come back saying, okay, this is something you can do. I have to be presentable. Presentable for what? What? Presentable for what? But because of my work. Rajna, ek sentence mein type karo. No lipstick might be used to play and put on in childhood, so might be. No, I don't think lipstick darkens your lips. I don't think so because, come on, all the actresses apply lipstick day in and day out. So, start applying ghee. What is happening is, there's no moisture. So, basically, you need to fertilize everything. Right? Skin pe the moisturizer laga le, the lips pe kya lagate? There's Vaseline jelly, there's ghar ka ghee, yaar, ghar ka shuddh ghee. Ungli mein le lo, apply kar do. It'll moisturize it, it'll build your cracks and slowly it lightens. Yeah, so eyebrow, what you can do is, mascara ka jo brush aata hai na, just buy one mascara brush, it's for 90-100 rupees. Alag se brush, don't use the same mascara brush and take castor oil. So you apply it on your eyelids, on your eyelashes, everywhere and it starts growing faster. Post 30, you get anti-aging creams. You have Olay, you have Garnier, there's so many. Yes, I will check again, but if I find something, please, yes, please let me know about that. Yeah. Any more questions, guys? Hi, Manoj. Hello. All good questions. I think I've answered most of them. Any question I've missed out on, guys? Anything jo mujhse chhoot gaya? Some spots are just left behind because of acne. Aloe vera. Aloe vera lagao. Also, moisturize it every day. Proper moisturizer. Just get a moisturizer that's available on the GOQII store. Morning and night routine. You guys want to see my morning and night routine? I can have a special show for that. But as of now, what you can start following is, when you wake up, if you can, take your spit and apply it on your face, which will avoid pimples and get you very clear and glowing skin. That is one. Or if you don't want to do it, you can skip it. Otherwise, just wash your face when you get up. And after you're done with that, cleansing milk, and any brand, just pick cleansing milk. Apply cleansing milk, matlab acche se massage kar lo. And then you take ice and rub it. And then just dab it and you're done. Whenever you're going out, wrap your face and then go. When you come back, again wash your face. Remember, 30 minutes before you're moving out, you gotta apply your sunscreen. For tanning, I made a basin ka lot, ek banaya tha DIY basin ka lot. doodh, turmeric, just mix it, apply it, rub it, tanning reduces. Razor burns, again aloe vera is something you can do, or you can just moisturize it. Because burns kyun hote hai, bahut dry skin ho jati hai, cracks ho jate hai. Alright, so you can moisturize it. That's about it. So you can moisturize with pure aloe vera or a moisturizer. Thank you, Harshit. What should be used as face cream? Face cream for what? The different types. It's not just one face cream. There's a night cream. There is a moisturizer. There's a what do you say? Sunscreen. There's a cleanser. It's not like nothing like a face cream. Instead of a face cream, rather I would suggest just use a sunscreen. I think that's about it. Don't use face creams. Just use sunscreen. Alright, that's about it. You're the best. Thank you so much, Harsha. That's very sweet of you. Very less likes, guys. Your likes have gone down. Not happy about it. You can pick a face wash from GOQII. It's just gone through the whole GOQII team. Everyone picks brands which are extremely organic, something that you can use. So just pick one from the GOQII store, no? I'm gonna review a few products in a few weeks or something. I will let you know, but it's 100% experimented, tested, very safe, so you can go ahead with that. Even I've got a pimple. 1, 2. I've got 2 pimples, which doesn't usually come. Kabhi kabhi aa jaate. That happens. That's fine. Done. Majao bhi. Should I leave? I think I've answered most of the questions. So just let me know. If any questions are left, and then I can take your leave. Thank you, Samyashri. Yes, Deva Bharat, yes, you can use it. I want to ask, does lot of water your glow of lot of water your glow for skin? Of course, a lot of water does have a lot of effect with the glow. In fact, if you reduced your amount of drinking water, you will notice your glow is going off. Water is a major component. So yes. Yes. Your pores every like skin product. Nothing, just use a sunscreen, only a sunscreen. So when you're moving out, wash your face, apply a sunscreen, move out after 30 minutes. Before getting out of work, you can again wash your face, apply sunscreen, and move out, and just tie a scarf on your face.